WFM 91.7.
The root cause of corruption is largely greed. Greed in the sense of placing of personal benefits over that of the country, and leading Nigeria to a cruel cycle of poverty.
Government made by civil society organization and not the government. The government has structures to fight corruption, but the implementation and making sure that the structures are functioning and are implementing what they intended to do. I believe corruption will be overtaken or corruption will be minimized when the right kind of people with moral value, patriotic spirit go into politics.
Mm.
The number of us in politics concerned about political power, we are too few. If you dare to say that you are against corruption, you're against it in every form, begin to think of how we can flood the political gate.
WFM 91.7.